The imaginary unit is defined as the square root of negative 1. And so if you were to square both sides, that would mean I